What's up, guys? This is Kataro from ETX Gaming. And I don't know what we're going to be doing today. We have to get all of the Guardians to come to the center. And we have to get, I believe it's two more of the totem things. So I think there's a guardian thing in here we gotta do. So let's go do that. I have been sick the past couple days. It is the worst, so I apologize if I sound like garbage. Hopefully this doesn't sound too terribly awful. Okay. I know there's one in the pit. I believe there is anyway. But we have to find it. Might be this one. That didn't sound good. Thought it was that way. Never mind, maybe it's not. There is one around here, but I have to find it. We have to find the entrance to it. I don't quite remember where that is. If I can do anything with this guy. Oh, I think I grounded him. Oops. Hang on. Try that again, without drowning him. Okay, so there's nothing for him to do. Up here anyway. Alright. So I didn't need him. I thought I did. Guess not. Let's go this way then. Maybe there's something over here. Oh, yep, that looks like something. Okay, that looks like that's gonna take me back up. So maybe there's something over here then? I think it's down here. Okay. Yes, here it is. So we're in a kind of a dark area. We have to find these fragment pieces in the dark. Of course, we have these crystals that will help us, so we can bark and they'll go a little bit, but not a whole lot. Okay, so there's something there. Looks like we have to do something with that. It also helps for some reason if it's winter time. I don't know why. It makes it look brighter, I think. Alright, maybe I have to go this way. Yeah, I missed that a minute ago. Okay. This one has a thing on it. Yeah, I need some. There we go. There might be one over here somewhere. No? Maybe if I jump up to this. I guess that's where the rock is. So we got one. I think there's four. I think I missed one down here. Let me go back real quick. I think I did. Maybe I didn't, but I thought I did. Is that something I can jump to? Not this side, but the other side. I guess not. Okay. Maybe I... Okay. This again. I thought I missed one, but I guess I was wrong. Jump up here real quick. Well, they'll get up there. Something up here. Okay. I think I might have missed one. Hang on. Or did I get it? I don't know. There it is. I knew there was one, like, somewhere in the dark. There it is. Oh, we gotta see the totem thing now, too. Okay. So I need something to drop in the water here. There's a crystal down there. It's frozen. Okay. There's one. Alright, we just need one more. Which I think might be down here. So I gotta find something that can break this ice. Must be something. See if maybe it's up here. Uh-oh. I hear it. There it is. There it is. There we go. I think that's the last one. Yay, we did it! Let's head back up there and activate it. He activated, what are you, spring? Spring. Hooray, we did it!
Do you actually know what a seed is, Fox? A seed is an extremely rare thing in the life of a forest. It's a kind of miracle that we, the guardians of the seasons, must handle with care. Once our education is complete, a seed's destiny is to leave the sanctuary and find a place to germinate, provided she's ready.
Okay. Oh, that's a long way. Oh, come on, get up there. There we go. Alright, so we're back here. We've got two. We got two more to go. And we're going to pause it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this episode, please leave a like, share, favorite, or subscribe to this channel to keep up to date with more episodes just like this one. Again, thank you guys so much for watching. My name's Kitaro, this is CTX Gaming, and I will see you guys soon. Bye-bye!